Hello guys, Capy Shamino here with a new Fishing Planet video, and it's the sixth new competition, Dancing with Pike. So I wanted to do this competition for some time, but I was not home when they put on the competition. So what do you need to do? You need to go to Louisiana, you need to fish with topwater gear, and the difference between the biggest and the smallest is your points. So you can get a unique here too. So because I already got a unique in my topwater video. So my setup. So I'm going to fish with the Tora 219, Aspira Double Punch 6500, Breadline 0.23 and of course my Walker 14G30. But it's possible if I got the unique that I switch to the 10, a little bit smaller. Maybe attracts a little bit less big fish. So that's my plan. I don't know if it's going to work because I never did this competition. I know the spot, of course. Why I'm going with the Tora? Because I got the impression that with the jig winners, it takes a little bit too long, the unique. That's what I remember of the topwater video. I just checked it and I fought that fish a long time. And that's something that you cannot do in competitions. So let's get going, guys. So where do you need to go? Pelican Hut. I'm going to enter the competition first. Yeah, I'm not going to check what the first guy got because we can see it right away. So the first guy, he got 3.1, so he got a unique 3.6, and then he got a small one that was only 419. Oh, that's not going to be easy, but yeah, we can try. I don't like this kind of competitions because it's totally RNG. You need to have luck. That's all what you need to have, because the most of those guys know what they are doing. So this is the spot. I'm going to close everything here because it's irritating. And let's get going, guys. 30 minutes. Let's hope for the best. So yesterday I was at 8th place. And why did I not throw further than that? I need to throw 40 meters. Yeah, brain lag, I think, for one brief moment. So, they are sitting a little bit further. I'm not sure that you guys can see it, but like there is action going on. I will show you guys with the blue marker. If you use a blue marker, you are going to zoom in, because I don't think even that the chain pickerel is sitting here. I'm not sure. Just going blindly at the moment. Let's reel in. And I hope that I can make the distance with this setup. Otherwise, I need to switch back to the jigwingers. 40 meters I need. 44. Okay, that's enough. If I remember right, I got my unique around that number, I think. So it's a very small area. And this time zone is like unique time zone. Partly cloudy between 7 and 9 p.m. If I remember right, and I hope this is a chain pickerel. And I hope it's right way. Oh, I can put my drag a little bit higher, it seems. Okay. This is a chain pickerel. No, it's a largemouth bass. That was the main problem too in my topwater video. That I got a couple of trophy largemouth bass and I fought them so long. I wanted to prevent that in this competition too. Because largemouth bass, the trophies, they fight really hard on the jigwingers. So, yeah, and there is the action. But I need the unique, guys. That's how it is. If I don't get the unique, I never can make a good result in this competition. So. But I think this is a chain pickerel. But I think it's a small one. I hope it's a small one. Yeah, that seems a very small one. 0.8. Okay, let's keep this fellow. So now we already got the smallest. Now we just need the biggest. Let's have a look really quick. So 2.9. That means, that's not bad to be honest. I'm not sure how high the chain pickerel goes here. But I need at least 3.6 or something. That's a very fat one. Yeah. Oh. And it seems that the missing starts again. To be honest, I'm starting to get a little bit irritated, to be honest, with all those misses on those topwater lures. I can understand it that you let the fish miss because it's very complicated. But give a chance that you can do like something that you got a little bit more chance. I'm not saying that you always need to have a chance, but the thing is, this is sometimes a little bit silly. Those fish, they strike, but they don't take it, so. Today I had it a lot in my video that I'm uploading at the moment too, the currency experience farm. It was unbelievable. I had like 50 fish or something. Come on, Shane Pickerill. Yeah, now it's just RNG. Let's hope for the best, guys. And I'm wondering that I even can get the chain pickerel closer than 30 meters or 35 meters, because if I don't get the chain pickerel, I'm just going to fast reel in from now on, because I'm just losing time with fishing like this. Yeah, I don't think that they are biting here. No, let's reel in and let's just fish to 30 meters the whole time. Yeah, sometimes you need to adapt, because everything that you do too much in a competition, yeah, that's not so good, because you're losing time to get a specific fish. Yeah, okay, that's not a bad strike. Is it? No, it's not a fat one. So let's get him really quick in. Or is it a fat one? Uh-oh. Yeah, that's the main problem. My test is so high that even a 3 kilogram fish does not feel very heavy. I think this is, yeah, largemouth bass again. Okay. Let's keep him. And let's go again. Perfect cast. Did you guys see that on the power? Perfect cast. 45 meters. Uh-oh, is it a unique? Is it a unique? I don't know. He's pulling, keep pulling, buddy, keep pulling. He need to pull a little bit harder, because a unique need to be 3 kilograms. This is not the fight of a 3 kilogram fish. I think this is a largemouth bass again. Trophy largemouth bass, maybe? No, 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 it's chain pickerel. Is it a trophy chain pickerel? Yeah, 1.9, okay. We are now at Soissons 9 position, guys. Soissons 9. So that's already good. So we are now, I think, 200 people signed in for the competition. So that's not bad. But we need to have the unique. That's how it is. That's how, yep. The only thing that you can do to win this competition. Yeah, and now the other guys are getting a trophy, chain pickerel too. It's always the same, the program. So one guy got the trophy, pew pew. Two other guys most of the time get the trophy in the chat too. So yeah, I think it activates in the chat. Yeah, and did you guys see 30 meters? And I just reel in and I go again. And I need to say, it's not that they are biting really well. I didn't expect that. To be honest. Yeah, okay, come on. No, normal again. Yeah, you can see. I always do like this, and then you can see you can build up the tension by yourself without the fish. And there are like birds, check. There is like a little bird here in front of me on the water. Just going, oh, now he's gone. He disappeared. Oh, this is even a trophy. And I went one place down with that trophy. No, no, I'm just joking, guys. It's probably a guy that got a better fish than me. But I'm wondering, does everybody above me got like a unique already? Or maybe they got just smaller chain pickerel, I guess. Yeah, that's the case. Because the main problem is, I'm at the moment fishing with a very big hook, I think, for those fish. No, maybe, yeah, no trio is still okay. If I check the chain pickerel in New York. We fish there with 3-0s too in the competition, so it's not a problem. I was thinking maybe the hook is a little bit too big for the small ones, but that's not the case. It's okay. It's just random stuff. Come on, fishy. Yeah. Come on, give me some power. Do it. No, I need more power than this. Is it a trophy again? I need to say that's 3 trophies. So that means that yeah, getting the unique is becoming really hard because most of the time it's 4 trophies or 3 trophies and a unique, or 2 trophies and 2 uniques. So I'm very happy with this largemouth bass. So I still got a shot on the unique. That's the main problem. So you know that all the competition players know that if you got 4 trophies, you know, yeah, you don't have a chance anymore that hour to get the unique. That's how the system works. That's the program. So now I got 2 trophies. So if this was like a trophy again, I had only 1 chance to get unique. Now I still got 2 chances this hour. And the hour is done. That is real life hours, by the way. Yeah, not real hour what I'm saying now. No, it's in-game hours. So 5 more minutes and the next hour is going to start. So I only got like 5 minutes still to get unique. Otherwise, I cannot get 2 uniques anymore. But that's very good in this competition. Yeah, it doesn't matter a lot, I want to say, because yeah, it's not the weight of the total that is important. It's just you need to have 1 big fish. And it's a pity that it's not the total weight, because I like that a lot more. Like the spotted bass, that's the total weight. It's a little bit further, it's over there, the spotted bass. Just like 1 road further to the left, that's what you need to do. To do that competition. meters. Yeah, I'm slacking a little bit because I'm losing a lot of meters because I'm not throwing in that well. I'm wondering that I need to throw further. Maybe I need to throw like 50 meters. Or a little bit more to the right because there is the action going on. Okay, let's use the blue marker. That's a little bit easier. Because yeah, it's going slower. Do you guys see it? It goes a lot slower than without the blue marker. Come on, fishy. I got now 4 chain pickerels, I think. Yeah, and I got a very bad feeling inside, according to the bite ratio. I don't think that my RNG is really up at the moment. You can feel it right away, you guys see it too. I'm not catching a lot of fish because this is prime time for that chain pickerel. Hopla. Okay, 43 meters. Come on, fishy. It's all it's like it's totally dead now. The area. So did I already got all the chain pickerels on that area? That's a possibility too, you know. Oh, where is my blue marker? Ah, okay, there it is. I thought that I lost it for a brief moment, but it's still over there. Come on, spot, become active, please. Come on. Just give me the unique, please. Yeah, okay. Thank you, game. Thank you. Long time no see. Love you a lot, game. No, too small. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, it's too small. Come. Is it once again a largemouth bass? Yeah, largemouth bass. Okay, let's keep this fellow. 2 minutes to go, and then the next hour is going to start. So we need to be quick to get in this hour the unique. So, yeah, I think if I get the unique, I'm not sure that my chain pickerel is very small, the small one. So I don't know. Oh, okay. Come on. No or yes? Yeah, maybe. Keep clicking, go, go. Yeah, a little bit more, come on. Daddy needs 4 kilogram fish. If they go so high. But I think this is a trophy unique. I think. I hope it's unique. Because it fights a lot hard. Yeah, fuck my life. Fucking largemouth bass again. Ah. Shit fish. But the good thing is, if you get a lot of largemouth bass, they are not going to bite anymore a little bit later. Damn, this is hard. Normally, that's the first time that I know that we need to fish at the position for a unique that we are catching other fish too the whole time. Because normally, that's not the case. You just know, okay, that position, I'm going to throw with that stuff. Yeah, the bowfin in Florida is the case too. You get like bowfin too on the bass jig. Come on, come on. Come on, game. Because I want to... Yeah. Okay, come on. Click, click. Go away. Yeah, harder. Come on. I think it's a trophy chain pickerel. Or... Oh, no. Oh, he's fighting. Is this the unique? Is it... I think it's a... It doesn't look like unique. He's so small. No! What the hell? 2.8? Are you serious, game? Ah, fuck my life, 2.8. What is that all about? I need 3.6, don't you see that? But yeah, we got position 29, so that's, yeah, and then you need to have like RNG on the, yeah, on the way too. So I'm now 29th, so the thing is just, I think we were just okay with the hour, yeah. The hour is now going to jump to the next one. So that's not bad. That's not bad. So we got now the unique. I'm not sure what I need to do now. Do I switch to a smaller walker to get a smaller? No. I just keep going for a second unique this hour. So we were just in time. Otherwise, I was fucked. Okay. But we got the unique and place 29 of like 200 people is not that bad, you know. I'm going to check really quick something, how much I need for a top 10. Because the competition is almost done, so 2.6, I need 2.6, and I'm at 2. Oh boy. That's like 600 gram that I need to have more. Yeah, I needed to have... If I had a 3.5 unique, like the second tooth, I was like top 10, for sure, 6th or 7th. Yeah, not a lot I can do about it, guys. I got the unique, I got the small one, so I got everything. Maybe I can get now a smaller one. This looks a very small one. If it is not a largemouth bass, and where are you going, buddy? That's wood, you know. That, oh, stop. Look out for your head, you stupid fish. Small. This is a smaller one, I think. No. It's bigger. So now you always need to gamble. Do I go with the smaller walker on a smaller fish, or do I keep going for the unique? Logic says, yeah, you go for a smaller one because that's easier, but it's not really easier because the chance, I think the chance is the same. And if this is a chain pickerel, I think he's 100 gram. Fuck, he's small. Check. Is the magic going to happen again, guys? Yeah, this is a chain pickerel. Check how small this dude is. Check. Haha. Yes. Position 19. Okay. So my question is answered. Now I just need. So now my chain pickerel is a little bit bigger than the dude that is at first place. So very easy. I just need now a unique that is 3.7. And I win this competition. Sometimes it's so easy life, you know, when competitions. Why am I throwing over the weeds? I can be very happy that I it stopped water fishing, because otherwise I was now snagged, I think, 20 million times. So, yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. So I can just fish with this one the whole time. You don't need to do switching. So just with my favorite walker. Oh, fail cast? No, just okay. I thought I was outside the box at the top. Come on, one unique. I'm not even sure. I think this is still unique time zone. I think it's 2 hours, so I think I still got a chance to win. The main problem is that I don't see in chat a lot of people getting the unique now. Is there still somebody in chat? Hello! I think that everybody is gone. Everybody is like meditating after the competition, the stressful competition. That's how it always is, guys, in competitions. Come on. Just one unique game. Just give me some good RNG. You stole RNG in the semifinals of the tournament. You trolled me like a little girl. Now it's time to give something back. That's how it works. That's how we stay friends. Yeah, that's already good. Give me a little bit more tension. Come on. No? You don't want it? Okay. Then I just jerk this fish like in 5 seconds in. Come on. Largemouth bass, it is. And by the way, I got how much kilogram? I already got 18 kilogram of fish. That's not bad. That's not bad at all in this shit place, because Louisiana, that's yeah, for sure a very shitty place to farm currency. Even if you go for the catfish. You know, at the start of Louisiana, I was here an entire day and I had 60 kilogram of largemouth bass. 60 kilogram. I fished like, I think, 20 hours in game. I sold it. It was like 9,000 currency. So I was like, on that moment, I had like a click in my head, and that was saying, I'm never coming back to this place to farm currency or experience. I need to say that you can do very good competitions here and tournaments. That's what I like here, but for currency or experience, just stay away from this place. It's a hellhole, even with the gar. The catfish. Yeah, there is nothing that gives experience, to be honest, than currency. 9 minutes to go, guys. 9 minutes to go. I'm not sure it's going to happen, but the thing is, that's so strange. At the end, like 1 minute before the end, you still can get unique, you know? But I did not have one trophy in this hour. Is this unique time zone? I don't know. We will see. We will see. Yeah, I'm a little bit to the right. Yeah, it's already getting a little bit dark, so I'm throwing a little bit less good. Let's reel in. Yeah, it's that zone. And the main problem is that I don't know another spot for the unique. I know a lot of spots for the chain pickerel, but not for the unique. And I don't need a small one anymore, so. We just need to sit it out, guys. Still 1/3 to go in the competition, so we need to keep the spirit up. So, okay, that strike. Come on. Are you going to give me some drag clicking, please? No, this is a small one. Let's get him really quick in. It's a shame, pickerel. But I don't think that I. Oh, it's even a trophy. Ah, okay, but that's not bad. So the trophies are still here, so the unique is still here. That was number one. The next one can be now a unique. So that's always possible. Yeah, and I'm super focused at the moment. Oh, that guy is on the wrong spot. He's getting trophy spotted bass. He's at the right here. Because you cannot get trophy. What I'm doing, it's 25 meters, reel back in. Shamino, keep focus up, man. Come on, give me the unique, guys. It's possible that they are going to wait until the end and then give me the unique. Yeah, he's getting another spotted bass. Yeah, okay, come on. No. You can see it right away when it's a unique. It's like right away you go to the red in your tension, your drag start clicking. This is, yeah, chain pickerel again. Maybe a trophy once again. No, it's just a normal one. But normals I don't need anymore. I just need pure, very big asshole unique chain pickerel. That's what I need. Game command deliver. Just give the last bit of RNG to me this weekend. But that's what competitions make so fun. What was that for a sentence? That is what that's what makes competitions so fun. That's you can always at the end win the competition. In a tournament, that's not the case, because it's way too long. In a tournament, you know, most of the time after 30 minutes. Oh, bite? No. After 30 minutes in a competition, you know, yeah, I'm never going to win this again. Or the uniques need to come at the end of the competition, of course. That's something else, but you feel it most of the time. You see the other guys in the rankings and they are so far in front of you. You never can get back. Ah, no, I think he's at the spot now. He got a Largemouth bass. I don't think you can get Largemouth bass at the right here. Maybe he's throwing a little bit further than me. Maybe the spotted bass is like very far away, like 50 meters or something. So that means that all the species are sitting here in this area too. Come on. Yep. There is a fish. Oh, he missed it, of course. A little bit trolling just for the end. Yeah, that's normal. They are preparing the unique chain pickerel for me at the moment. So just a little bit trolling, a little bit snagging, and then all of a sudden, pew, and I won this competition. Because, yeah, 2.4, that's what I need. 2.5, that's what I need. If I got a 2.5, I got the X series. What I'm saying now, 3.5, of course. Because I already got to 2.8. But I got the impression that the second hour is not so good as the first hour. So I'm not sure how the graphic looks in this area. Because yeah, I didn't fish a lot in this area. Four minutes, guys. Like five casts maybe, if I'm very lucky. Yeah, that first guy, he got a very big unique, I think. 3.6, I think they are very rare. I'm going to check after the competition what the biggest leaderboard chain pickerel is in this area. Because they don't have competition from other pikes, so it's the chain pickerel, the biggest that you can check. Okay, I do in 55 seconds one cast, so that means two to go after this one. Come on. One, yeah, okay. Come on. Oh, what a small fish is this. Come really quick in, guy. Come on. Because I want to do for sure two casts. Come on, fishy. Yeah, it's a largemouth bass again. But I think maybe I'm lucky, maybe I'm going to get points because like 200 people signed for this competition. So I'm roughly set by the best 10% of the competition. So that's not bad, you know, if you can do that every competition. So there are like 180 people behind me. Yeah, not everybody, of course, came to the competition, but I don't care about that. It's just like this, man. If the people don't show up, that's not my problem. Yeah, check this bird here. Check. yeah, I like the birds. They look so peaceful. You know what would be really funny? If you see now like a largemouth bass eating the bird in front of me. Or like a catfish or something, like the flathead catfish, like swallow the bird. Okay, guys, one more cast. Yeah, it's not going to happen, guys. I think that it's going to be position 22. So, yeah, that's not bad for blindly going into a competition. If my chain pickerel was like 300-400 gram bigger, I think I made top 10. So, yeah, it's always small difference. It's all in the details. But the main problem is you cannot fix those details because it just the game gives it to you, or the game takes it from you. That's how it works. And why did I cast so bad? Jesus Christ. Can I do one more? I throw in. I was not thinking once again, and it was 31 meters. So, okay, last cast. Okay, this is 39, 41. Yeah, 41. Okay, this is a fish. No, it's not going to happen, guys. I tried my best. I don't think it's very bad. So that's 22. So that's six competition. The first one 16. The guard 200. Then it was the What was it then? That was 80. Yesterday I was 8, and today I'm going to be 22. So that's yeah, I cannot do another throw. We are just going to check the rankings a little bit. So I got a difference of 2.2 kilograms. I'm going to check what number 10 got and what you can win, and then it's the end of the video. So let's have a look. So I had 2.2. Yeah, I needed still a lot, so I needed to have a 3.4, and I was okay. So what can you win? I need to go over here. Let's go to Louisiana, Quinchkin Lake. Let's click here. It was the X Series Glow Hollow Casting Spoon 28G 4-0. That's not bad. So that was it for the video, guys. Competition number 6. We did not do that bad. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.